My name is Barbie the Welder, and today I'm going to use a plasma glide for the first time. I'm going to use it to create a scorpion using this template. It's hooked up with a plasma cutter. You can use it with any plasma cutter, any handheld plasma cutter. Hooks up. You've got a foot pedal that controls it to turn it on and off. And we are going to get started and see how it turns out.
Thank you.
using it, date your small shop, and it will be a game changer for you to be able to have the same capability as a large shop with the CNC, the lasers, and plasma cutters. It's an incredible machine. First time using it, this is just one of the many capabilities it has. It'll do circles from 1 inch up to 4 foot exact circles. Whatever you need to do. And we're talking, it also, you can coat pipe with it. It is an absolute incredible tool for your shop. Very compact, but packs a big punch. Sweeter than you, baby.